So, what's it like being a young hotshot doctor?
It's like, did you ever go see a movie that everyone told you was great, and then because of all those expectations, you ended up totally disappointed?
Movies nowadays have too many special effects.
Yeah, that was pretty much my point.